What is in the garage part 202? Next up, we have Warren Buffett. All right, despite being one of the most wealthy men in the world with a net worth of around $104 billion, he doesn't really care about cars. He first owned this Cadillac DTS the Geezer Mobile, which he autographed and sold at auction for over $100,000. He then picked up the Geezer Mobile Plus, the Cadillac XTS, and yeah, that's pretty much it. According to MotorBiscuit.com, he owned half of a Rolls-Royce in high school. I don't really know how that works. I couldn't find a model, but I'm assuming it's pretty old, you know? Also in high school, he owned a classic Vita Beetle. Whose garage do you want to see next?